Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about the blessings of Jesus when we are obedient to Jesus' voice. Let us start from the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28, verse 1. And it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God, Jehovah, to observe to do all Jehovah's commandments which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God Jehovah will set us on high above all nations of the earth. And all these blessings shall come upon thee and overtake thee, if thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God Jehovah. Blessed shalt thou be in the city, and blessed shalt thou be in the field. Blessed shall be the fruit of thy body, and the fruit of thy ground, and the fruit of thy cattle, the increase of thy kine, and the flocks of thy sheep. Blessed shall be thy basket and thy store. Blessed shall thou be when thou comest in, and blessed shall thou be when thou goest out. The Lord shall cause our enemies that rise up against us to be smitten before our face. They shall come out against us one way, and flee before us seven ways. The Lord shall command the blessing upon us in our storehouses, and in all that we set our hands to do. And Jesus shall bless us in the land which the Lord our God Jehovah gives us. The Lord God Jehovah shall establish us an holy people unto Jehovah's self, as Jehovah has sworn unto us, if we shall keep the commandments of the Lord our God Jehovah and walk in Jehovah's ways. And all people of the earth shall see that we are called by the name of our Lord God Jehovah, Jesus and the Holy Spirit. The Lord shall open unto us Jehovah's good treasure, the heaven, to give the rain of the Holy Spirit unto all of us here in this planet earth. Also, let us turn to the book of Isaiah, chapter 1, verse 19. If we be willing and obedient to your voice, Jesus, we shall eat the good word from your mouth, Jesus, and also good food here in the land. Also, let's turn to Romans, chapter 8, verse 16. The Holy Spirit himself bears witness with our own spirits that we are the children of our living God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 17, And if we are children, then heirs of our Lord God Jehovah, and joint heirs with Jesus Christ of Nazareth, if so be that we suffer with Jesus, that we may be also glorified together with Jesus. Verse 18, For I reckon that the sufferings of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory of Jesus, which shall be revealed in us on that day of Jesus Christ, when we shall see Jesus face to face. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I am Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.